they think are islands, are much more in their size and bountiful and plentiful and resource to provide them. Supply slim, morale one so heavily inside them, that's steadily declining. Return is not an option as necessity denies them. With this they choose to dive in, not along the shore and so aware of their arriving. Now the children of this land prepared to share in their surviving. A pageantry of feather stands his majesty with treasure. Not the material things of kings that can never last forever, but secrets of the spirit world and how to live in harmony together. Unbeknownst to him, his head would be the first that they would sever. And stuck upon a pike along the beach, kept as a warning to the rest to turn away from their beliefs. And so began it here, and for 500 years, torture, terror, fear, till they nearly disappeared. Labor force provides wealth to the machine and helps the new regime establish and expand, using manifest destiny to siphon off the land from native caretakers who can barely understand. How can land be owned by another man? Warns one cannot steal what was given as a gift. Is the sky owned by birds and the rivers owned by fish? But the lesson when not heeded for the sake of what's not needed. You kill but do not eat it. The excessive and elitist don't repair it when they leave it. The forests were cleared, the factories were built, and all mistakes will be repeated by your future generations, doomed to pay for your mistreatments. Foolishness and flaws, greed and needs and disagreement, and in your rush to have the most, from the day you left your boats, you'll starve but never die in a world of hungry ghosts. Archaeologists dig in the deserts of the east, a pit 100 meters wide and 100 meters deep. They discover ancient cars on even older streets, and the city well preserved and most likely at its peak. A culture so advanced, and by condition of the teeth they can tell that they were civil, not barbaric in the least. A society of peace with liberty and justice for all, neatly carved in what seems to be a wall. They would doubt that there was any starvation at all, that they pretty much had the poverty problem all solved. From the sheer amount of paper, most likely used for trade, everything so organized, they had to be well behaved. Assume they had clean energy, little to no enemies, very honest leaders with overwhelming sympathies. Religion's kinda complex, kinda hard to figure out, but this must be their temple, this white house.